I'm Nara. I wanted peace and safety for people. I wanted Chorus. Eternal harmony for everyone. Taught by the great prophet himself, I saw him as the father I never had. He was kind, a healer helping the sick, and a true guiding light for us all. I became his best pilot, his executioner. My talents and those of other elders were revealed. He taught us to tap into the ether and unleash gifts that lay suppressed inside us. The same powers the menacing faceless harness from inside their void. Nothing was able to stop the power of the circle. Nothing was able to stop me. But then he changed. Something happened, and suddenly no sacrifice was too much. Nimica Prime. A rebellious world refused the harmonious doctrine of Chorus. An order was given, one which every elder must follow, even if they disagreed.
Destroy that planet, Nara.
I hesitated.
You can refuse, Elder.
But I didn't. I gathered all my anger. And billions died. I heard them scream. That day, I left the circle, turned my ship towards the rift, ready to stop it or die. Keisha died first. Urum soon followed. Awan, my brother in Chorus, was hit. So I left him behind. I left them all behind. And I fled.
Time to test that access code.
Transmitting. Now.
You only have a few seconds to get inside before the security system re-engages. Good hunting.
I'm a force in the shadows.
How are you doing in there?
Relax. I'll bring your AR-1 back.
Just bring yourself back. And some Natu power cells for the Enclave.
Raid.
Someone sold them out to the cult. They massacred everyone, even the kids.
A circle cleansing doctrine. Thara. Who betrayed them?
Never found out.
I got one.
Perfect. This Neju tech could power the Enclave for years.
If the Circle doesn't find us, I can still reach.
Baghdad.
I'm heading deeper, sir.
They must never know about my right. About me.
The lock opened. I'm moving on to engineering.
Careful. Automated security could still be active.
Contact.
Nice shooting, but the section is under lockdown.
I'll find a way. Or make one.
I can sense the barrier field's energy flow.
Good. No power, no barrier field.
Lockdown lifted. You're amazing.
Thank you, Sav.
An incredible sight. They built her big.
Yes, big and slow. The perfect circle target.
Moving in. I still have space for more power cells.
Are you okay, Nara?
It's nothing, Sav. Just remembering something. So, the Artok, it transported jump gates.
Yes. Crossed space the old way. Engineers, pioneers, their families, all looking for a new beginning.
Long journey just to die.
I've retrieved almost all the cells.
Yeah, good.
Sav? You okay?
I knew what had happened here, but seeing it, those people, the dreams, plants, all dead.
I know. It's cult work.
My work, once. I perfected those very doctrines. Sav, all power cells collected.
They're all dead.
Their blood is not on your hands. It's on the cult leaders.
And on mine.
You're right. I guess. Get out of there. Come home, Nara.
What are you hiding?
Here.
Open fire!
Evasive action! Evasive! Heavy turrets!
I must be fast.
Heavy contact. Engaging boost. I have company, Sav. Pirate crows.
Get out of there. Drop the cargo if you must.
Okay, Scavenger. Hand over your cargo and maybe we'll let you go.
You don't know what you mean.
I'm in the clear. They're dead now. It was their choice. I didn't want them to follow me to the Enclave.
Understood. It was the right call.
Strong resonances here. Memories from the past.
Hull breach! Evacuate the section!
Where's Ira? Is she with you? I won't leave without my baby!
Back then, I told myself I gave them a choice to join. Before I chose for them.
I don't think I'll ever come back. Maybe I can still sense something.
I won't miss this graveyard.
Sav, the cargo is secured and all power cells stable. I'm heading back to the Enclave.
Good job, Nera.
Thank you.
Good. The sublight drive still works.
Nara, I was thinking. All these years, I've never seen you afraid of anything. And the way you fight, precise, deadly. You could earn a fortune anywhere else.
I'm not leaving Stega.
Good. But things here might change.
You're expecting trouble?
Just come over and we'll talk.
I'll see about that.
Hey, Scavenger Nara. I could use some help.
Understood.
Nara, you came.
I'm listening.
It's a quick delivery, but I'd feel safer if someone like you could wash my back and handle things.
Sounds like trouble.
I'll pay you.
All right. Where to?
Samage Outpost. It's not that far.
Zarth. Didn't you work at the Enclave?
Yeah, I fixed that ship of yours a few times, but I left after I... Well, I still owe Sav. I've got my own workshop now. Business is good, but I lost some credits. Ugh, the damn game was rigged.
And now you owe the pirates.
I'll pay them right after this delivery.
I see.
While piling up your debts.
We're here, but I'll drop off my goods fast.
Bazaar! Finally found you.
I have your credits. Almost. I just need to...
That story's growing old. Hey now, or...
Nara, can you... maybe...
Okay. I'll cover your debt.
Fine with me. We'll see you, Azan. You're always welcome to join us for another game.
Thanks, Nara.
You owe me now.
I know. My cargo's still at the Enclave. It's yours. Follow me. Acceleration gates to the Enclave.
Right, you shouldn't stay out in the open.
We made it. Here, it's what you covered, plus my cut from the delivery job.
Thanks.
If I repay Sav, I might get my old job back.
Maybe.
If he decides to trust you again. The Enclave. You called it my home, Sav. Maybe one day.
Sav, I'm coming in. Your Naju power cells are all safe.
And your landing bay is ready. I'll let Ree's security team know their cargo's here.
What's the real story? Why those energy cells, Sav?
We've had a lot more refugees lately. Things are shaking up back in cult space.
You're preparing for a cult attack?
Could be nothing. Keep this between us.
Always.
Nara, I've got something that needs your discretion. We have a lost shipment, sensitive cargo. And my wife asked for you.
What does Rhee need?
It involves a missing ship. She'll tell you more when you get there.
All right.
Sav, he thinks his secrets are protection.
Sav, any priorities?
Your choice, Nara.
Scavenger, I could use some of your legendary discretion.
What do you need, Enclave Security?
A special secured delivery. It'll be quick. You in?
All right. Where do I pick it up?
Here's the coordinates.
Received the delivery. What's in it?
Crypto key.
You trust me with your encrypted comm channels?
Rhee does. And I trust Rhee.
I see.
Next stop, Kinaris Outpost. I marked it on your map. You'll find my latest recruit there. He'll know what to do.
On my way. Nara out. Post, come in. A special delivery for you.
Permission to approach granted.
This is from Enclave Security. I trust you can handle it.
Yeah, sure. But, I need a favor.
What is it?
I can't leave my post, but somebody just stole 3 tons of high-grade plutonium. If I don't get it back, my boss is gonna be pissed. I really need to track down these thieves.
Okay, I'll get them. That payload can be weaponized.
They can't have gone far. They aren't showing on my sensors. Nara, if it ends up in the wrong hands...
I'll find them.
Don't shoot! It's plutonium! We need it back!
You want me to negotiate?
Yeah! They can't activate hyperspeed with that heavy load. Just don't shoot.
We'll see. No promises.
Well, they got away. Bad luck, right?
Has this happened before?
I think so.
Then I'll keep an eye on things.
Gone far. They aren't showing on my sensors. Nara, if it ends up in the wrong hands...
I'll find them.
I can sense the trail of that life force. Curious. It seems nobody tried to stop them.
Don't shoot! It's the plutonium! We need it back!
You want me to negotiate?
Yeah! They can't activate hyperspeed with that heavy load. Just don't shoot.
We'll see. No promises.
Ship, please don't fire.
Surrender now.
I can't. Please, I'm not a criminal.
Then stop running.
No. I made a deal to save my family.
With who?
The cult.
They'll never protect you.
They promised we'd be safe.
Did they?
If I do this.
No, only if you join them. They always follow their doctrines. Don't be naive.
It's my only choice.
Your choice is surrender or I destroy your ship right now.
Well, they got away. Bad luck, right?
Has this happened before?
I think so.
Then I'll keep an eye on things.
Men have gone far. They aren't showing on my sensors. Nara, if it ends up in the wrong hands...
I'll find them.
I can sense the trail of that light.
Don't shoot! It's the plutonium! We need it back!
You want me to negotiate?
Yeah! They can't activate hyperspeed with that heavy load. Just don't shoot.
We'll see. No promises.
Pursuing ship! Please don't fire!
Surrender now.
I can't! Please, I'm not a criminal!
Then stop running.
No. I made a deal to save my family.
With who?
Cult.
They'll never protect you.
They promised we'd be safe.
Did they?
If I do this.
No, only if you join them. They always follow their doctrines. Don't be naive.
It's my only choice.
Your choice is surrender or I destroy your ship right now.
All right. I give up.
Mom, don't.
Mom?
Tora. It's not gonna work. The cult will never spare us.
The Enclave is your only option.
Will you tell my boss?
Stay put and do your job.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
And you, pilot. Any second thoughts?
No. There was a mistake. I'm sorry.
Good. Consider this your only warning.
I will. Jora. I'll move our things to the Enclave before the cult returns.
Thank you, Nara. She's my only family. If you come by, I'll have something for you.
Here I am.
Please take this. We owe you.
Thanks. Now listen closely. The Enclave is your home and you will defend it. Understood?
Yes.
Nara out. Enclave security, I'm done here.
Did you deliver the crypto keys? I haven't heard from the outpost yet.
Yes, they have the shipment.
Okay. I'll take your word for it.
Thanks. Nara out.
Scavenger, it's Kirith. We got a special situation at an outpost. We need you.
Special? All right. I'm listening.
All right. Reed told me to ask for you in certain situations.
What's happened?
Someone stole our mines.
The Enclave is stockpiling weapons.
Yes. We're ramping up our defenses. Can you recover the mines?
Yes. The Enclave needs maximum protection right now.
Couldn't agree more. Just get the mines.
Self-destruct.
You won't use them against us.
They detonated.
The
Scavenger, please come back and help us.
Damn. They're after the mines. Set them to self-destruct.
You won't use them against us.
Damn it, they detonated.
Hey, Scavenger, please come back and help us.
Mines. Set them to self-destruct.
You won't use them against us.
Collect and defuse. You better hurry.
Oh, no, no!
Secured. They're yours again, Blade.
Good work. Please swing by, okay? This is for you, Scavenger. Thanks, and please keep this quiet. Ree doesn't want to alarm people without good reason. The cult hasn't been here in years. With these mines, any cultists using the jump gate will explode before they reach us.
That won't be enough.
What do you mean?
Carry on, but prepare for anything.
Oh, it's you, Nara. Sorry, I'm looking for someone. Where the hell did they...
You're Turin, the mechanic, right?
Chief of Enclave Engineering. Anyway, my boy, he's a real rust. He loves to race, and went off without a single word. But after everything that's happened, it's not safe out there right now.
Okay, I'll locate him.
And his sister. She follows him everywhere.
So she's lost too?
I know. It's a... Damn.
I'll find them.
Just let me know where they are. I marked one of their favorite spots for you. I'll keep searching in the other direction.
overrun by pirates.
I'll be there fast.
Thank you. Here's something for your help.
There's something.
Hey there. You a miner?
No, just passing through.
What a... Wanna stop by?
I don't think so.
Never mind, then.
I'm so tired. I haven't had a break in months.
But what else can we do? Join the pirates?
Why not? What we get paid over a month, they loot in a week. In 1 week.
You're joking, right?
Maybe not. I should do it.
And what you'd have to do to get your credits faster. Were you ready for that?
Pirates! Help! We're under heavy attack!
Almost there.
Your help turned the tide. Take this small gift.
Maybe. Sav, I'm at your coordinates. Near a pirate hideout.
Okay, but we're not here for them. There's some sensitive cargo we'd better find first.
Understood.
We're looking for weapons.
Thank you. Contact, Pirate Raven.
Watch your back out there, Nara.
It's empty.
Damn it. They must have found it. Let's search the area.
All right. And you learned about it how?
Old Artark records. A few managed to flee and dump their cargo on the run.
I can't imagine the cult took the bait.
Not for long.
But you figured we could use it.
Right. And go ahead and help yourself. Should be a laser for you in there.
Sav, I got the crate.
How many weapons?
Only a few. Lasers, mostly.
Too close. Closing in.
turret's gone.
Perfect. As always. How many weapons are there?
Not enough to arm the entire enclave.
You know, sometimes it's enough to appear strong.
Appearances won't impress the cult.
How do you know?
Just stating the obvious.
Maybe you're right. Anyway, don't forget to find Ree.
I know.
For the Circle to stay away all these years, Sav must have offered them something big. But it's no... Passing through.
Wanna stop by?
I don't think so.
Never mind then.
Nara, you're here. We have a situation. Pirates seized a ship that's crucial to us.
And you don't have enough security forces to get it back?
Well, Talon is hard to come by.
I'm not interested in...
About this ship? The pirates have my crew pinned down.
I see. Is that a spirit?
Last battleship? Yes.
I haven't seen one since I came here.
That's our ship! Kill the thieves!
Not today.
Ugh.
Starship! Attack!
Focus.
This is Nara calling. What's your status?
Lots of wounded, and the nav systems are fried.
I'll come aboard and help. Listen up, crew. You repair, I fly.
Solid copy. Damn it! The fast sublight drive is offline. We're on it.
Nara, pirates.
All weapons ready. Ree, now we're stealing from the pirates.
They really shouldn't have battleships, don't you think?
And you need it for?
A recon mission in the Steger Rim. There's a lot of suspicious movements with them.
Suspicious?
To verify our intel first.
They are coming.
Pirates.
You can never have this ship back. Never.
Stop and surrender immediately.
That's not an option.
The repairs coming.
Getting there. The sublight drive should be back online soon. Destroy them.
And now you want to battle.
Repairs done, Nara. You can use the sublight drive now.
Copy. I'll activate it.
Stop them! Whatever it takes!
It takes more than you. Ree, here's your spirit. It still needs fixing.
Copy. We'll get more repair crews over. And Nara? Thank you.
How'd you know I could fly? Spirit.
Didn't know. But I hope. Nobody else could. And about the suspicious activities in the room? Keep that to yourself, okay?
Of course.
I never thought I'd pilot a spirit again. Not out here. To the pirates, it's just another collectible war relic. They had... no idea of its power when linked with a gifted. A marked one. Like me. No. I buried my past. Burned it out of me.
Vanguard wings in position, Sage.
Good. Commander Storm, execute the revision doctrine. Deploy the jump beacon and call in the psychic totem carrier.
Executing, Sage.
Commander Shadow, the sweep doctrine. Protect the assault wings. Seek out and engage all enemies in this sector. Honor the Prophet. In chorus, Sage. Hit them hard and fast, my warriors. Nothing will disrupt the construction of the Jara Citadel. In chorus.
Come in.
Nasika, get your repair crews back.
The ship? They killed my wife?
Sav, I'm coming.
No, not... We're already dead. We can't win this battle. Save yourself.
No. I'm fighting, Sav. Now pull your people back. Nara out.
They finally came. Not for me, but for my people. My home.
Enclave, what's your status? Sav?
It's bad. The cult's all over us. We weren't ready for this.
I'm almost there.
Some of us are still out there. The cult's targeting them.
Understood.
They don't stand a chance. Without me.
Nara, I had a life reading and then I lost it.
Copy. I'll get there. There's someone still alive.
Who's there? This is Gila Shakri. Where's my mum?
It's Nara. I'll protect you, Gila.
Nara, I'm scared.
Stand down, heretic.
Stay brave for me, okay?
Okay.
Sav, get that kid out fast.
I'll send someone. If anyone's still alive.
We're not fighters. It's just families on board.
Save your breath. They don't care.
Nara, we're... They've destroyed my wife's ship! Masika!
Stay with me. I'll cover you. Not now.
Your end soon.
Your pain shall cleanse you, heretic. In chorus.
In chorus. Only the bugle.
No.
It's confirmed.
No! You're clear.
But she's gone, Nara. My Masika.
I must help the others now.
I... I'll manage.
The Enclave won't make it.
Sav, I'm on my way to you now.
Incoming warheads. Prepare barrage. I'll intercept as many as I can.
I've got visual contact. All stations, focus your fire in sector 475. On my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire! Come in! Anybody! What the hell are those things on my station?
This ends now.
Sav, listen and focus. We can do this. We need to get it off the station before their minds are destroyed. Cover me, Sav. I need you.
I'm here, Nara. I've got your back.
Now, Sav. Kill them all.
Totem is down.
Really? Good work. Nara, more incoming. They're killing us.
I know. Psychic totems incoming. Pull your people at the Enclave back, right now.
Got it.
I'll burn those ships fast.
All right. I'm heading over now to lay down some cover fire.
Shoot to kill, okay?
Yes. Kill.
Brace your inner truth, heretic.
No, no! I can't let this happen again.
Stand by, Sav. I'll destroy that totem. Cover me.
Almost down.
That was the final psychic totem.
Watch out, Raven.
Copy. I'll take them down.
Thank you.
ship's burnt. Finally.
That's the last of those damn totems. We're coming back to life. All stations, pick your targets in a close defensive grid. Fire! Fire! Fire!
Hunting the last fighters. Enclave, watch your fire.
We defeated the Circle forces, but our work's just started. The dead will have to wait. The day is here. These outer reaches are no longer safe. They will keep coming, again and again, until we're finished, and everyone here is dead or worse. Frontier people are tough, but we're not trained soldiers. We need you to lead the assault on the Circle, Nara. Nara?
I can't.
Why? The people need you, Nara. I need you.
The Circle needs you, Nara. I need you.
Nara?
I must restore my balance. And I need you, my old friend.
Sav, I'm heading out.
And I respect that. I really do. But I have something to tell you if you have a moment. Responsible for all the deaths. I couldn't just wait for them to destroy our life here. They tried to protect us. I reached out. I offered them a deal.
Sav, the cult doesn't make deals. They only follow their sacred doctrines to the very end.
I taught them so well.
I must head out now, so.
And I might never see you again.
Yes. I'll try to contact Rhee. She knows someone in the Resistance. Maybe they can come.
Goodbye, Sav.
Any longer.
well, my circle vultures. Their logs mention the same shrine we seek.
I tricked you into coming here.
It's me. It's Nara. I came back for you.
Yes. 7 years have elapsed. You set this unit on standby mode. You said...
It will just be for a short while. I'll be back as soon as things calm down.
I couldn't come back. I couldn't let people see a serpent.
Negative. Do not lie. You never intended to return.
Yes.
Explain.
I couldn't look at you, knowing what I'd done. I killed a planet. That's... I knew you wouldn't understand.
You were in pain.
Yes, I was.
And now?
Now... there's nowhere left to hide. And I need to do terrible things again. And there's no one else I can do them with. I know I let you down. I'm sorry.
Welcome back, Nara.
Intruders probably triggered the defense mechanism.
The circle is here.
Searching for you. Flying you still feels responsive.
The bond between our spirits regrew. I register all your intentions.
So we can enter the drift trance. Growth seals. We must attune through our bond.
And drift.
As one force.
We hunt in the shadows.
Like we were in harmony again.
No, despite our bond, I do not trust you.
Then why did you come?
Retribution. To hunt the circle.
That's all.
It is enough.
I'm not sure I still want to know where you came from.
Four regrowth seals, all lined up in a row.
Then we drift and shoot. The path is free.
We only have a chance against them when we work together.
I am following you, am I not?
It's the only way.
Yes, since I have no choice. I am just your machine.
You mean so much more to me.
When we're out of here, I still need something else.
And then we hunt.
I promise, Forza. The exit is nearby.
A most peculiar arrangement of regrowth seals.
We must drift. Strike as one. Then we can still hurt them.
Now. Focus.
Many more are coming to cleanse the entire system.
I will hunt beside you, but only if you let me visit a special place.
What place?
You will see later. Promise me.
Of course, Porter. I promise. I must get to the temple.
Yes, of course. I noticed. Something missing in you, Nara. You are fractured.
I am. I burned nearly all my rites out of me. Suppressed my gifts.
Then you also abandoned part of yourself.
Now, I need those rights back.
Good. They made you a perfect warrior.
Yes. I perfectly failed. If I fail again, Forza, you must stop me. Kill me. Please.
Understood.
Until then, we must fight. We will hunt them.
Yes, we will.